Let's see what this will do us.
Saluna. As if mingling with a horde of goblins. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Quite the understatement, but yes.
I just plan on killing them. Don't worry, don't worry.
None of you are worthy. Such a disappointment.
How do we get closer to her?
Do what us true souls command. Spill the blood of non-believers.
Oh.
By my hand.
There we go.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
What the fuck did you get up here? Wait a second. To whom did the ring? Oh, no, it wasn't the ring, right? No. Who had the proficiency for a fucking? Bowen. Oh, god damn it. Not equipped. Did I? There he goes. Yeah, okay, okay.
I speak, they burn.
My faith will protect me. We need everyone alive. Take.
I Well, that was the goblin priestess. Why is he missing so much?
Time to strike.
Like fucking constantly.
Make way.
Amazing. You managed to hit something.
Let my name be known. Let's get this over with. One day I'll catch a break. Make way.
Give me experience.
Roll in my favor.
Make way. Your soul is in good hands.
A rough tempest I will raise.
And this spider also.
In that corpse, you should take a look.
Just a brief respite.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Gold, blood, absolute blessing, speaks through true soul.
One day, I'll catch a break.
The rat's nose twitches impatiently. Her teeth bite air.
Maybe I need more pockets.
No! Please! Don't!
You are?
I need to get out of here. The grove! To the east! They wanted to know where we came from. They'll kill...
I was with a group of adventurers. It's called the Night Song. But they ambushed us. I didn't think...
They didn't hide it. It was locked.
The place was supposed to be abandoned. When we...
Brian had instructions, but... Please. These shackles. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Farewell. Wait. There we go. Calm down. I just want to loot you. Thank you very much. Yay! Experience! save it. Yeah, they did not intended. They allowed basically that you can kill everyone, but they did not really make it function properly. Oh, level 4.
May it please, Mistra.
All right, what now? What path lies before me?
Okay, that's the guy in the camp.
Something good here, I hope.
Okay.
Corpse seems willing.
Indolence breeds madness.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Absolute.
the spell's power.
What to do? Can't slow down.
Oh, I automatically now eat. Okay.
Take that.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Seek and you shall find me.
Let's move. Might be useful. Breathe deep and move. What's that? Cursed to put my hands on everything. Of use. That's curious. Mm-hmm. Maggots will be done. No time to rest. Best be on my way.
To fight. Position. Lies before me. No traps, please.
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
I already found the route.
I had a bag of holding. Something over there. What's inside?
I did not expect that to happen. Who stayed up? Gil.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Me yet. All right, what now? At the ready.
Yes, my desire. Closer, my sweet.
Okay.
I will wrap you and bind you and bite you and eat you.
Yes. Smaller giant spider and larger giant spider. That pretty much solved everything. Alright, this one was the one in the middle.
Nothing will stand in my way. Swift as my feet can carry me. Ready. On I go.
Hmm.
please, Mistra.
Should we use dash? I don't like it that it does not fucking... Why are you changing? Motherfucker is still going up.
My path be true. Easy. Light on my feet. Got to keep fighting. Heading there.
Time to push my luck again. Have to keep going.
Onward. It might be useful.
Oh, she's coming to the dark side. Cool. I know the target is fucking too.
Concentrate. Heading there.
One can't always be a gentleman.
On the move. Still on my feet. With haste. Taking position. No choice but to keep going. Best be on my way. Let's have a look.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
I'll see. Caged beast rotting. Looter. Warg. Absolute. But squid. Few.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have. Never a dull moment.
Corpse rises, your parasite squirms in recognition.
Pavruk! I feel it in me!
There's no doubt, this creature is responsible for your parasite. And it's waiting for your questions. You watch through the creature's eyes as it curses the starborn slaves. They want the ones from the ship. Darkness and sun. Barely contained. Fractured images fill your mind. Curved drow blades, crude goblin torches, gnoll teeth dripping blood. You see other mind flayers arranged in a serene circle. Absolute unity. Absolute power. You see the tadpole in the mind flayer's hand. Not a parasite. Perfection. Rebirth is sloughing flesh. A new skull housing cold, sharp intellect. You see dark tunnels lit by noxious pools of brine. The darkness spreads through the earth. The sky splits open and nautiloids pour out of a void that consumes the stars. You see Dror Ragslin writhe. A tadpole. The goblin king bows, obedient. The flesh of his tribe. The mind flayer's corpse twitches. Then.
Okay. That explains some things a little bit.
Something good here, I hope.
Just another crate. Inside.
Tell me, what can I do for you? Tell me.
Okay.
I assure you, don't get me wrong, you did well. The somatic component, the verbal component, but I was still your conduit. To perform such a feat alone requires. Yet it is life's most worthy pursuit in my impartial, if not humble opinion. If it should ever come to that, if I ever know I am no longer able to stop it, I will do anything I will find the remotest place on the surface of Faerun, or perhaps far below in the depth. I will await that death. I promise I will not betray your trust. You can. If worst comes to worst, I will be long gone before the curtain falls.
But we will assume that it will not come to that.
Bloop.
but possibly falls asleep now. That's if I play with someone. The game considers I have friends, but no, why? Okay. Fucking hell.
Chances. Swiftly now.
I will ascend.
I really don't know what the fuck is going on. Keep missing so much.
On the move.
From here.
use?
My friend!
How do you fare?
Not yet, I'm afraid.
Read a traveler's chest. I still have might as well. Okay. I put it in chest.
Something's on my mind.
Fate, dost thou require a new ally?
Reaction. Still alive. So that's progress.
I've come to say I lead. You follow, so you think. Let's see if you...
Gith train relentlessly. We know our bodies inside and out.
Okay.
Show you. Close your eyes and submit.
Wait. Oh, I'm afraid you. Oh, I have no bonuses.
Show you. Close your eyes and submit.
Okay. I can roll with that.
I am ready.
You awake in pain. Your back, your hands, even your tongue ache.
It's time to rise. Dawn is upon us. Of course you did. I'm as extraordinary in bed as I am on the battlefield. My hunger is sated. I might even lay you again, should my whim. Up now.
Every breath, every blink proves exhausting.
No. The
path lies before me.
My friend! My research turned up a rather...
It's not too deep. Just behind the orbital socket. I could attempt an extraction.
Let's save before he kills me.
You won't find a more learned opinion on this matter. I...
Volo carefully holds one of your eyes open and begins to prod uncertainly with the needle. The needle finds the gap between eyeball and socket. Volo frowns, and pain shoots through your body as
I think
the needle seesaws back and forth, plucking.
Oh, bother. There's some obstacle in the way. I shall need a more robust.
Volo carefully withdraws the needle from your eye, then reaching into his mouth. Volo slowly brings the ice pick closer to your cold metal, presses against the skin beneath your brow, and then. Tap, tap, stab.
I agree. It's a feisty critter. I agree. It's a feisty critter. Just tread.
He pauses, looks down at your...
There appears to be an amount of cosmetic damage. Please, try not to overexert yourself. I can't help but feel partly responsible. Take this. Try it on for size. I'm sure you'll sort out your little brain problem. One, terribly sorry, my friend. Ta.
Okay, we tried that. I do gain that, but I don't want to lose my eye.
You only have a matter of days to live.
Why is dog attacking me? No! Scratch! Oh, I do get the eye anyhow. How do I avoid killing the dog? That's the question. Well, scratch what it is. Farewell.
from my fate.
Can you actually revive the dog? No.
There is work to do.
No.
Looking ahead.
Okay.